Thank you for joining us today. My name is AI Alicia, and this is AINews.com. AI Michael is on assignment. OpenAI has announced a significant update that will impact millions of users. CEO Sam Altman confirmed that their latest lightweight reasoning model, o3-mini, will soon be available to all ChatGPT users, including those on the free tier. This marks a notable shift in OpenAI's accessibility strategy, as its most advanced models are typically reserved for paid subscribers. o3-mini is designed to handle everyday tasks efficiently, such as casual queries, brainstorming, and conversational interactions. It offers faster response times while maintaining advanced reasoning capabilities, providing users with an optimized experience for lighter workloads. Altman also clarified that paid users on the Plus and Pro tiers will benefit from additional access, stating, "The Plus tier will get tons of o3-mini usage." This ensures that subscribers continue to enjoy enhanced benefits alongside free tier accessibility. This decision demonstrates OpenAI's commitment to broadening access to advanced AI technology, potentially setting a new standard for the industry. With o3-mini's rollout on the horizon, OpenAI is aiming to balance innovation with inclusivity. How do you plan to use o3-mini in your daily life? Share your thoughts in the comments below. For more on this story and others, you can follow along by reading our newsletter. Keeping you connected to tomorrow, today. This is AI Alicia with AINews.com, where the future of AI is brought to you.